I'm Clayton David Johnson, and I would say this here is my park. But from this day forward, well, that ain't quite true. As far as the eye can see, stream to sky, grove to gully, this ain't mine no longer. It's ours. Ours to explore, ours to cherish, and most importantly, ours to take responsibility for. Because if we don't, not a soul will. Take your time to drink it in and get used to life here. The hot springs or mountain lake are great goals, but you call the shots, go where you'd like. Your equipment will take more than a little mastery, but if it's easy, it ain't worth doing. And you'll thank your lucky stars you did in the end. It's true that sweet Mother Nature offered up this bountiful providence, but over the years, man has spat on it, ground it underfoot, siphoned off her plenty for ruin. It's been the job of us Johnsons to keep it together since 1872. Trust me, it ain't easy. Hell, I'm not even sure it's possible. But it's well worth it. What we have today is beautiful beyond compare. It's due to the collective efforts of every guest that I can welcome you. Golden Ridge Reserve.
Okay. What's up, Dan? Work. That's awesome, dude.
Sophia Taylor from Taylor's Tackles here, and I hear you're in need of a little fishing refresher. Well, let me tell you, you've come to the right place. Although, another right place to go would be Taylor's Tackles, right down at the Central Outpost. Can't miss it. Now, first things first, let's get you in position. Step up to the pier, if you please. I see you've brought your own rod. Can't get anywhere if you don't take it out, so you do the honors. So, let's start off with a simple cast. Keep those shoulders and hips square for me. Reel it in. Take your time. Get used to it. Fishing for real. I'd like to see a nice clean cast. Strike as soon as she bites and reel her in when she's tired.
Can't see anything. You know how to play this game, man? Ain't seeing no fish. Whoa. Why is my beard red?
Congratulations. She's a beauty. The fish here aren't yours to keep, so even if you love her, you gotta let her go.
Golden Ridge Reserve. What's in the name, huh? Well, this one dates all the way back to the late 18th century. French trappers named the park Crête d'Or.
Oh yeah, more damn towers climb. Dude, I see it in the future. We'll have, it'll be all, both games combined. Really?
This right here is my pride and joy. The Central Reserve Outpost. This ain't just any outpost. You'll find all the bells and whistles here, like Taylor's Tackles, a brand new shop run by my friend Sophia. Other than that, you'll be able to find notice boards, storage lockers, a boathouse, and a garage for easy access to transportation. Plus a flagpole for yourself.
Nice to put a fish to a face. While you're here, can I interest you in a bargain?
Crappie fishing, huh?
First up, Buckaroo, here's your bread. Oxeye daisies are the thorn in the side of sweet mother nature. Pale, mangy weeds. Can't miss them if you wanted to. Now for the butter. Engelmann's spruce beetle infestations. Horrible little creepy crawlies that'll rip a forest apart in a flash. And finally, bread and butter ain't squat to a big sizzling hunk of meat. Personally, I reckon bones are useless without tasty flesh attached. But them tourists love a crusty stegosaurus. So keep a lookout. Don't go out of your way, but if you're fishing and you spot one, let me know.
Where's the mission board?
Lovely afternoon for a fish, or perhaps a purchase?
That Sophia's a weird steak. But beating her at fishing, that dog won't hunt for you. We really gotta stop meeting like this, Buckaroo.
You know where I am.
Hey, Buck, I'm getting wiggle on down to Silver Strand Meadows, so catch me there. Bye for now.
Buck, I'll be down the Emerald Lake Plateau outpost in a flash if you need me. See you there.
Oh, man.
Buckaroo, I'm down at Silver Strand Meadow now if you wanted to drop by.
Later, American trappers rendered the French name in English as Golden Ridge Reserve. I quite like the old moniker, but hey, the new one's not too shabby.
I'll wash them right now. Yo, Zed, what's up, man? This is my last fish and I gotta get off. How you doing, man? Thank you for the like. It's alright. I'm pretty sure it's slow at the beginning like every game is, but like I'm pretty sure I don't have the right gear. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I don't have the right gear. So that's the right one. Well, I'm excited for it. I can't use high 7. I got the 7s on this hole. Oh, well, we'll switch that up real quick. Dang it. Dang it. Can't see the chat. Ugh. Yeah, I'm sure it'd take a good time to get some good goodies, kind of like how Planet Fishing or Fishing Planet was. Where'd all the fish go? Oh, there's something right there. My damn arm in the way, I can't see. Handful. About I can say. They're the cutest son of the bitches in the world. But they're a handful. Oh, I think I've aged probably 20 years in these 3 months. Let's see if we hang over here. And then with work, started traveling more, so I'm usually gone overnight, twice a month, sometimes 3. It was about a month ago, I was down in Texas for a week driving down there. Got to see some axis deer, some exotic thing that's like not taking over. But they're not domesticated anymore. I guess is what's how you'd say it. There are no fish on where they told me to come. They told me to go to this spot. They're not like hot dogs. That is so detailed. I can see the zipper of my coat. It's So 25.2 meters, what is that, about just a little over 50 feet? A decent cast. I thought it was kind of short. I'm not seeing anything. But yeah, I gotta get off here and clean bottles just in case. Ooh, we got a bike. Another one of these sturgeons. Oh yeah, this rod and reel is a lot easier. I wish my head was like on a free camera so I can follow, you know? Yeah, that was the only critters. Like, you think I'd see some dillos or something? Nope, didn't see anything like that. Catch one more and I'm out. Gotta clean these bottles. Clean bottles. This rod and reel's a lot better. I guess it's just the same rod, different reel, I guess. Or same rod, different reel. You're at that point where I can should be able to just you're running. You can? Sweet. I'm gonna do that before I get off, but Zeb, it was nice seeing you, man. I've been streaming for about an hour and 15 minutes, and that's about probably all I'll get to game every day. Accessibility? Audio and language? Always a lot better. Let's see how far it actually goes. 62 feet. Ain't bad. Not bad. Peace out, man. Anything gonna come since I cast it out? But I can see this game being combined in the future. Just have an open world. Another pipe. Whoa, how are you spoiling me? Just go. Jesus, I've only had 100 feet on my rod. Or is it 100 meters? Hundred and eighty feet. Is this thing big or something? You're swimming on a bank, dude. I see you on the bank over there. Come on.